There is no definition for leadership, so I'm aware that I kind of have to relate this to leadership on some level. And I sat there, you know, sort of racking my brains, thinking about, you know, what is the definition for leadership that I can come up with? And my view on this is that there isn't one. You should be very wary of someone that goes, this is how you lead. Because I can take my experience from Afghanistan and all these different places, put together a sort of simple model and say, this is how you do it. And if you're leading a team of accountants or footballers, it's not going to work, because it's based on my experience. So there isn't a single definition, and other people decide whether or not you're a good leader. It's not up to you. It's up to you, the team around you. It's up to them and their perception on you.